If you were a sailboat, I'd gladly be the wind. And if you were an ocean, then I'd unlearn how to swim. And once I reach the seabed, I'd do a little dance and love you from the bottom of your heart. If you were a treasure chest, I'd sail the seven seas, searching for your booty, you're always such a tease. And once I reached the island, found the X that marks the spot, I'd treasure you with everything I've got. But you are none of these things. You're a human being with flaws and insecurities within. So I won't sail the seven seas or unlearn how to swim. I'll just love you most, 'cause you're my everything. If you were a castle, I'd gladly be the moat. And if you were a princess, I'd stab a dragon in the throat. But knights in shining armour aren't much use if they are toast. Just rest assured, I still love you the most. If you were caught in a storm, I'd gladly be your coat. And if you were a zeppelin, I guess I'd learn to float. And as we'd fly across the sky, I'd turn to you and say, you make me soar, and that's soar with an A. But you are none of these things. You're a human being with veins and organs underneath your skin. So I won't fight a dragon, no, and I won't try to fly. I'll just love you most until the day I die. If you were my soulmate, I'd gladly be yours too. And if you were my one true love, I'd give my all to you. And if my all was not enough, I'd draw a pentagram. I would sell my soul just to hold your hand. Because you are all these things. You're a human being with beauty overflowing from within. So sign me up forever, even draft up a contract. You've got me until Satan wants me back. Yes, you've got me until Satan wants me back.